Today is March 6, 2017, and we live here at Jerry's Opera House in Belton, South Carolina. If y'all ain't doing nothing on Monday night, come down and be with us. Jerry would love to have you. It's located on North Main Street here north of Belton, not too far from downtown. It's on the right coming up. If you're coming from Williamson, be on the left. Okay, that's what Terry sent you.
With beer cans and stuff all over the
place. Yeah, he was wanting me to leave. I was wanting to go out there and listen to him play. I done wrote his order up. I said, can I come listen to y'all play? He said, they play gospel music. Oh, man. He said, well, no. He said, I don't think they'd like to come in there. Here come two of them walking up to us. I shook their hands at me. I said, I'll play too. Oh, come on, play with us. Oh, though, man, he's trying his dangest to get me not going there. But when I walked in there, beer cans that were.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, liquor
and
bottles.
Gospel music.
Wine bottles, liquor bottles. Sitting up on them. Yeah.
Did you sing any?
No, I just said they were good. They were good. But I just want to hear them. I mean, they wouldn't want to say fantastic.
Yeah.
You know. That old me.
Yeah.
I'd give him a thing if I could have had that on video. Oh, you laugh? He was trying to hide. He wanted me to go.
Huh?
He wanted me to go. He didn't want me seeing them with them beer cans.
Yeah, he wanted him to
live. Yeah. You know why.
I know now why come he didn't want me in there.
Yeah.
Beer cans that work.
Lord, playing gospel music.
Playing gospel music.
Lord, have mercy.
Jimmy.
Yeah.
We on the air yet?
Yeah, we're ready to go.
I'm not ready.
You're not ready? Well, how about Marjo? Is he ready?
I'm ready. I'm ready.
It's a sin if you drink and play gospel music.
Welcome to Jerry's Opera House.
Yeah, God, the Bible says
Mondays. Start around 7, maybe later, maybe later.
You're right, but see, the Bible's so hard to understand, but you're right. But it also says that you ain't supposed to put enough filth in your body.
That's right.
So there we go.
Y'all bring hankies with you?
Yeah. Unclean. Don't eat that scab in there.
I'm going to start.
Yeah, don't eat pigs.
I'm going to start off with tear jerk.
The Bible's hard to understand.
Confined to their beds, their bodies giving way. Old Joey by the window. As the days go by, we'd love to hear them tell about the world outside. They share with each other the stories of their lives, relived all the memories, dreams of a better time. Outside, the leaves were changing, summer turned to fall. From the bed by the window, old Joe described it all. From the bed by the window, he'd tell how the children play. The lovers in the park, the ducks out on the lake. A little boy swept the sidewalk when the sun came up each day. From the bed by the window, he told it just that way. And on a cold winter morning, in the light of dawn, the bed by the window was empty. Rodeo had passed and gone. They moved old Jabil to the window. He couldn't hold back his tears. He finally see the view outside after all these years. From the bed by the window, he couldn't see out at all. There was nothing out that window but an old brick wall. Now a new friend shares a room in a home for the elderly. Confined to his bed, his body is giving way. Old Bill lays by the window as the days go by, and his new friend lives to hear him tell about the world outside. From the bed by the window, he'd tell how the children play. The lovers in the park, the ducks out on the lake. A little boy swept the sidewalk when the sun came up each day. From the bed by the window, he told it just that way. Two old friends shared a room in a home for the elderly.
I really hope you brought your hands to
stay. Where's the drummer at?
Someplace else?
Hello, you cut me up, didn't you? You're doing good on that sound over there. Y'all give Jerry Campbell a hand. So have him such a nice place to come and hang out on Monday night. I don't know nowhere else to play on Monday night. Hold just a second, Marjo. Can't hear. I don't know nowhere else to go on Monday night, y'all. Okay. I'd like to introduce what band we have right now. Archer on the bass. You told him again. And Jerry McAllister on the guitar and singing. I'm Jimmy Gilstrap. I'm going to play the drums until Mike gets here. But now, if y'all will, I'm recording. And when we play, and please try not to talk. And when we get through playing, yak away. And when we start back, please, you know, watch us. That's what we have here for, to entertain y'all. We want y'all looking at us. But when y'all like this, we don't like that. No musicians do it.
What are we here for?
Yeah. And I'm bad to do it to myself. If I sit down and you hear me talking, get on to me.
Talk. I will.
Yeah, I know you will. Yeah. But hey, I do it myself. I don't mean to, but let's just try to work on that.
Don't holler at me. I got bad boobs.
Who are you talking to?
You!
I'm talking to you!
Behave!
You!
Alright, here we go.
Why do we need to behave?
Yeah. Let her figure that out. Let her figure that out.
Me?
Don't interrupt while we play it! Please! Behave!
You sending the signals?
She knows.
This is a song called.
We kid with one another.
It's called The Old Home Place in the key of G. You got your drums tuned up, Jerry?
Go ahead, yeah. Where's his brushes? You got his brushes?
I guess that's close.
Hey there. Hang out of here.
Oh, all right.
It's 10 long years since I've been home in the Harlem where I was born, where the cool fall nights make the wood smoke rise and the fox hunter blows his horn. I fell in love with the girl from the town. I thought that she would be true. I ran away to Charlottesville and worked in a solid two. What have they done to the old home base? Why did they tear it down? And why did I leave my plow in the field and look for a job in the town? Well, the girl ran off with somebody else, and the tariffs took all my pay.
Up in St. Paul, Minnesota. Veteran railroad.
Who know what?
I was a Confederate railroad.
Yeah, I might hear some of that karaoke, but not. Yeah,
it was just loud.
That's a good group. That's a good group. That's a good group. That's a good group. I didn't have my favorite audience here for the Confederate Railroad.
What did you do? Walk off the hell this hard play?
No. That's the Kentucky Headhunters.
Oh, that's right, yeah. Who did that song, though?
It's all go down to do the ball food.
Kentucky Headhunters.
The trashy women.
Yeah, I remember that one.
Down to Rio.
Talk about he likes him a lot of makeup.
Yeah.
Oh, that's Confederate Railroad for you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a lot of living, just a little old crash.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
That's a good
one.
Banging my head over here while I want to.
Like Dolly Parton said.
Thank you.
Like Dolly Parton said one time, guy said, why do you look so cheap? She said, well, it costs a lot of money to look this cheap. She said when they were born, there was only one room that everybody watched in. There was six girls and three boys.
That's right.
She said they all sat around the fireplace at night and all the girls would watch down as far as possible in front of the boys. When the boys would leave, they'd watch possible. I wouldn't mind that when I was a kid, if it was the neighbors. Girls,
they said,
we'll come over and do it. I'm not. Oh!
My sisters, though.
Nasty.
Well, this is a sign of the times. No, it's not the one you're thinking of. Although the economy has been looking up a little bit. Stock market hit 21,000 for the first time. Friday rolls around, I'm broken then, so what I'm making, somebody's taking. Now here I go, getting further in the hole. Now I'm disgusted, and my pickup's busted. My motor locomotion's been adjusted. I'm on the ride. Beast cry, hear the poor boys groan, a little further in the hole. My life's a never ending, I owe you. I need a change of luck to pull me through. And the way I'm spending keeps me descending, like Mr. Moe, a little further in the hole. Now it's confusing, if not amusing. Though I'm working, I just can't win for losing. I just say yes, ma'am, to the IRS man. Throwing my bankroll a little further in the hole. I've sunk about as low as I can be. When I look up, rock bottom is all I see. And the way I'm spending keeps me descending, like Mr. Moe, a little further in the hole. Here I go, a little further in the hole. I expect we can all relate to that.
No problem. I got a bike every time I drive my car.
Oh, yeah. That's the only reason I'm driving a lift.
My dad always said he didn't get nothing about the stock market. I said, why is that? He said, because I ain't got no money in it.
Hey, you're right with it.
Judy, you gonna come up and sing a song or two?
Don't do it. I can't think of anything I can do. Sure, she didn't need a great thing.
That's no hair trigger. I want to be dying over a little bit.
Well, you hear about the news in North Carolina?
What?
They passed a law where anybody up there can carry a gun without a permit. Yeah,
they did. They passed.
They passed it. They're going to be a lot of killers now, aren't they?
Mm-hmm. Well, maybe.
Very mean. Boy, everybody needs some kind of protection nowadays. It's just more stupid ones that has the gun. They don't need to be the criminals. The key on the spot, that's the ones that don't need to carry a gun.
I like the bathroom field. Everybody said.
Transgender
baptism.
I don't know about that.
That's the
craziest
thing
I ever heard of.
You said the swimming pool was the first one.
It was. First transgender swimming pool was. Baptism was swimming pool. Everybody used to get it.
Yeah. I was just reading an article today about 20 gallons of pee inside every swimming pool.
God, I ain't going swimming no more.
Well, when you figure there's 200 to 500 gallons of water in there, it ain't a whole lot.
Well,
you just still.
Well, thank God for chlorine. That's why there's so much chlorine in there.
That's exactly why.
Hey, Jones.
They used to have a sign on our pool that we don't swim in your toilet, so don't pee in our pool.
How many of those fishermen
y'all
have caught when they're over there out there on the lake fishing? That's a great one.
Yeah. Well, where am I going here? There we go. Well, I've been a bachelor all my life. I thought the time had come to take a wife. So I moved to the city to find myself a mate. But I get off. I start looking for a date, for I can't tell the boys from the girls. And friends are really messing up my world. They all wear long hair and bouncy curls. And I can't tell the boys from the girls. I walk in a picture show and found a seat. This pretty little thing sat down in front of me. I leaned over and I asked her if she'd like some company. But man, I nearly laughed when she turned out to be a hit. For I can't tell the boys from the girls. And friends, I'm really messing up my world. They all wear long hair and bouncy curls. And I can't tell the boys from the girls. City and go home. I think that I'll stay single from now on. But I won't make the same mistake by coming here again. Cause I can't tell the difference between the hers and them. And I can't tell the boys from the girls. Brenda's really messing up my world. They all wear long hair and bouncy. Another sign of our times.
Sign him again.
By the way, if y'all have any requests, just write it down on the back of a $20 bill and sign it up.
Have a goat.
box. Yep, somebody.
It's in the day. We'll make a day for your next break. You ought to be on a creek bank laying in the shade. Chewing on a hickory twig. Pass that bottle, I'll have me sweet. I ain't got a lot, but thank God we chills of thunder. And you make the sun wanna shine. You follow me down so many roads, baby. You picked me wildflowers, sung me songs and songs. The storm that's brewing now won't be our last. Storms never end, do they, baby? And you.